Folks, this is Tinker. We're going by Tinker Air Force Base over here. And I can't show it to you. So, hopefully the angle's wide enough you can see it. We are in
birth certificate.
Oh, your birth certificate? I don't know.
Because I had to have it.
Yeah.
To get...
Well, no, I think they lost the original because the one you've got is a certified copy. Or it's a copy, so we've got the information. So I'm pretty pissed. I don't know why it's taking us to... folks, I don't know if you can see that over on my left side here, but there's some really nice looking planes there. It's like B-52s, as a matter of fact. They've even got one of the president's old plane. Folks, I don't know if you can see this over there in the skyline there. I'm sure you can, but I don't know how good it's going to show. But that is the Oklahoma City downtown skyline. There's some pretty cool buildings there. So I was going to quit recording, and then I saw that skyline pop up. So thought I'd just put it on here so you guys could see it. And,
2 miles. Continue on to I-35 South.
This broad that's teaching me how to drive here is real bossy. Another lane. Yep, I do. Nope. Amarillo. Wrong lane. I'm gonna stay in the Amarillo lane. Boy. Here we go. This can be confusing, folks. What we're doing is we're going to be going on 35 and 40, but we are headed to Amarillo, Texas. I think we, okay, guys, I don't know if you can see this or not, but this is the first rest stop. It's about 55 miles from Amarillo, and sorry about the wind. If you can hear it, I've got the windsock on and the dead cat on, but let me tell you, it is windy out here, as you can probably see. Let's see if I can zoom in out there. Oops. Wave again, Judy. Wave once more. There you go.